Good morning students, today we are going to see the more examples on remainder theorem that yesterday we have learned. Okay, so here first example, if the polynomial px2 plus 4x square plus 3x minus 4 and x cube minus 4x plus p are divided by x minus 3, means here how many polynomials here? Two polynomials are there. Okay, this first one and this is second one. These two are the polynomials are divided by a common divisor, that is x minus 3. Then the remainder in each case is same. Means after dividing this polynomial by this divisor x minus 3 and this polynomial by this divisor, whatever you are getting the remainder that are same in both the cases, then find the value of p. Okay, so here we have to find the value of p which is present into the given polynomial, right? Now condition is given, when it is divided by this divisor x minus 3, the remainder in each case is same. Okay, so here two polynomials are given and one common divisor is given, so that we will use these two polynomials, we will represent these two polynomials by a of x and by b of x. So first we will write, let the polynomials R. How we will represent this polynomial? A of x, that is we will represent this first polynomial by a of x, px raised to 3, px raised to 3 plus 4x square plus 3x minus 4. Okay, and the second polynomial we will represent with b of x equals to x cube minus 4x plus p, and both these two polynomials having the common divisor is, that is g of x equals to, what is given g of x? X minus 3. So from this g of x minus 3, we will find the value of x to use for both this polynomial. X minus 3 equals to 0, so you will get here x equals to 3. Okay, so this is the value of x. Now here in this polynomial, in both the cases are the remainders are same, means after putting the values of x in this polynomial and in this polynomial, whatever you will get, that is the remainder also, right? So that remainder is same. So a of 3 is equals to, it is remainder, and our remainder is equals to a of 3, and here remainder is equals to b of 3. Okay, so remainder of a of 3 is equals to, finally in this case the remainder is same in both the cases. Okay, so first we will find what is a of 3 you are getting as a remainder for this polynomial, and what is b of 3 you are getting as a remainder for this polynomial. Okay, so here first a of x we will write, that is px cube plus 4x square plus 3x minus 4. For this your divisor x minus 3, so what is here we have to use the value is x equals to 3 value we have to put. Okay, so here a of 3, that is equals to remainder. Remainder means after simplifying whatever you will get, that is the a of 3 is the remainder, or remainder equals to a of 3. So p into 3 cube plus 4 into 3 square plus 3 into 3 minus 4, right? So here you will get p into 3 cube is 3 3 are 9, 9 3 are 27, plus 4 into 3 square is 9, plus 3 3 are 9 minus 4. Okay, so here 27 p plus 4 9 are 36, plus 9 minus 4 it is 5. So you will get 27p plus 36 plus 5, 41. This is, you got a of 3, that is equals to your, this is remainder. Okay, so this is your first, and now we will see the second one. That second polynomial is b of x equals to x cube minus 4x plus p. For that the same x value is there, 3. So b of 3 equals to 3 cube minus 4 into 3 plus p. So b of 3 equals to 3 cube is 27 minus 4 threes are 12 plus p equals to 27 minus 12. You will get 7 minus 2, it is 5. And here 2 minus 1, it is 1 plus p equals to, it is your, this is your remainder. Okay, this is your second polynomial. Whatever you got the remainder in this case and in this case. But both this polynomial, we have given the condition, the when this polynomial are divided by x minus 3, that we have done. Then the remainder in each case is same. Means these two remainder, they have said that these two remainders are same. Okay, so according to the condition, we have to compare this remainder. Okay, so hence we will write what? Remainder of a of x equals to remainder of b of x. Okay, what you got remainder of a of x, that is the a of 3, that you got 27p plus 41, right? So 27p plus 41 and equals to here 15 plus p. So now we will simplify that. You know how to simplify this. P we have to shift to this side and 41 we have to shift to this side. Okay. So here we will use this simplifying rule. So 27 p, this plus p will come here, minus p equals to 15 minus here, this plus 41 will come here, minus 41. Okay, so now 27p minus p, that is 26p, and here you will get the answer is 15 minus 41. Of course, you will get the negative answer, so minus 26 will be there. So p equals to minus 26 upon 26, that you will get 26 ones are 26, so p equals to minus 1. Okay, so this is the value of your p. Understood? Now we will see next one example. Okay, second example is find the value of k. If the division of kx cube plus 9x square plus 4x minus 10 by x by 2, means here this is your polynomial p of x, or you can say f of x, and this is your divisor g of x, that is x plus 3, then leaves a remainder minus 22. Previous example we have find the remainder, but in this example they have already given what is remainder, right? So then we have to find from this given polynomial is k value. Okay, so here your p of x polynomial p of x equals to what? Kx cube plus 9x square plus 4x minus 10, right? This is your polynomial, and your g of x means your divisor is equals to x plus 3. So from this we will find the value of x. So x plus 3 equals to 0, we put, then x equals to minus 3. Okay, this is the value of x that we have to put into the given polynomial. Now condition is given that leaves the remainder 22 when this polynomial is divided by this x minus, sorry, x plus 3. Okay, so here x equals to, when you will solve this example, when you will simplify this after putting the value of x. So what is the value of x? So value of x is minus 3. So when you will put the minus 3 into this here, then you will get what? Remainder. So remainder is you are getting minus 22, it is already given. So here p of minus 3 is remainder. We are solving by this remainder theorem, right now. So p of minus 3 equals to, what is the remainder they have given? Minus 22. But p of 3 we have to use for this, right? So what is your polynomial? Kx cube plus 9x square plus 4x minus 10 equals to minus 22. Understood everyone? Now k will be as it is multiplied by what is the x value? X value is minus 3. So minus 3 cube plus 9 into minus 3 square, right? Plus 4 into minus 3 and this minus 10 equals to minus 22, right? Simply means when you solve this, you got here minus 22 according to your conditions, okay? So now here k into minus number having the cube is negative. Now 3 cube is 3 3s are 9 9 3s are 27, so minus 27 will be there, okay? Minus 27 plus, now minus 3, every positive negative number having square is positive. No, 3 square is 9, 9 9s are 81. Now here plus minus will come, minus, minus 4 3s are 12 and this minus 10 equals to minus 20. Understood? Now here k into minus 27, so you will get minus 27 k, right? Plus this 81 and minus 10, minus 10, minus 10, this is minus 22 equals to minus 22, okay? Now here, see here from this left hand side and this right hand side, here minus 22 is here and here also minus 22. If you will shift this minus 22 to this side, then you will get plus 22. So minus 22 and plus 22 will get cancelled, right? Means when with opposite to the equal side, means equal right hand side and left hand side, the number are same and the signs are same, they are cut, right? So this minus 22 and here minus 22 will get cancelled. So what will be here? 0. Okay. So here minus 27k plus 81 equals to 0. Now this plus 81 will go to this side, right? So minus 27k equals to minus 81. Negative negative sign will get cancelled. So k equals to 81 by 27. 27 ones are and 27 threes are. So you will get x equals to, sorry, k equals to what value? 3. Understood everyone? Now next example. Next one example, let R1 and R2 are the remainders when the polynomials f of x equals to 4x cube plus 3x square minus 12ax minus 5 and g of x equals to 2x cube plus ax square minus 6x plus 2 are divided by x minus 1 and x plus 3 respectively. Okay, this word is very important. Respectively, then if the 3r1 plus r2 plus 28 equals to 0, this condition is given, then find the value of a. Okay, so in this example, two polynomials are given. What are the two polynomials? F of x, which is represented by f of x, and another one is represented by g of x, right? And for f of x, what is the remainder? R1. And for g of x, this R2. This R1 and R2 are the remainder for both this f of x and g of x, and which are divided by the divisor x minus 1 and x plus 3 respectively. Respectively means first x minus 1 is divisor given, that is this divisor for this your polynomial, and x plus 3 it is for second polynomial. So respectively means when 2 or more than 2, 3 are things are given and other 2, 3 things are given, and they have said that respectively. So first for first, second for second, and third for third, and so on. Okay, so that is the meaning of your respectively, right? So here, what is the first polynomial is given? F of x equals to, what is f of x is given? This 4x cube plus 3x square minus 12ax minus 5. Okay, for that what is the remainder is given? Remainder is given equals to with letter R1. Okay, and what is the divisor is given? Divisor is given x minus 1. This divisor is given. Okay, x minus 1 is divisor is given. So this x minus 1, from that we will find the value near x equals to 1. X equals to 1. Okay, so here f of 1 equals to, right? F of 1 equals to your remainder, right? F of 1 equals to your remainder, and that remainder it is represented by R1. Okay, so you will find here this f of 1 equals to 4 into what is x value here? X value is 1, correct? So 1 cube plus 3 into 1 square minus 12 into 8 into 1 minus 5. So you will get here 4 into 1 cube is 1. So 4 plus this 3 into 1 cube is 1. 1 square is 1. So 3 into 1 is 3 minus 12 into 1, 12 minus 5. So here 4 plus 3 minus 12 a minus 5. Okay. So 4 plus 3, 7. 7 minus 5 is 2. So 2 minus 12a. So that is your R1 value. Okay. 2 minus 12a. That because R1 equals to your remainder, it is R1, right? For this f of 1. So similarly, we will find out for this. Now, g of x. Second polynomial it is given, g of x, 2x cube plus ax square minus 6x plus 2. Right? For this, what is the remainder is given? Remainder is R2. Okay? And for this, what is the divisor is given? Divisor is given x plus 3. So you will get, what is the x value? X value equals to minus 3. X value equals to minus 3. Then you know that how to find the value of x. So x plus 3 equals to 0. Then you will get x equals to minus 3. Right? Now you will put here this g of minus 3 equals to 2 into 3 minus 3 cube. Okay. Plus a into minus 3 square. Then minus 6 into what is the x value? Minus 3 plus 2. Okay. So here 2 multiplied by minus 3 cube. It is minus 27 plus 3 square is minus 3 square is 9. So 9a, and here this minus minus will come plus 6 3s are 18 plus 2. Okay. So now here, this 27, 2s are 54. But how you will get 54? Minus 54. So minus 54. So you will write here, minus 54. Then plus 9a plus 18 plus 2, 20. So plus 9a plus 20. Okay, so here minus 54 plus 20, there you will get minus 34 plus 9a, and this is the value of your R2. Okay, this is value of R2. Then what they have given? 3R1 plus R2 plus 28 equals to 0. Then you have to find the value of A. Okay, so we will take this relation 3R1 plus R2 plus 28 equals to 0. So 3 into what is R1 given? R1 we have got here 2 minus 12, right? So you will write in bracket 2 minus 12 a plus R2 you got minus 34 plus 98 and this plus 28 equals to 0. Understood? Means whatever we have given the relation and whatever we have got the R1 and R2, that we have to keep in this relation. Now to make the multiplication, we cannot do this 12 minus 2 like this. Okay, so because here this term with the A and this term is not, it is single number. Okay, so here we will do this. 3 2's are 6 minus 12 3's are 36 A plus, here plus minus will come minus. Okay, so minus 34 and here plus 9A plus 28 equals to 0. Understood? Now 6 minus 34. How many 6 minus 34? Here 6 minus 34 we will do here. 34 minus 6. Okay, you will get here 14 minus 6. 8. Then here 2. So you will get answer for this and this is minus 28. Okay. And this minus 28 and this plus 28 will get cancelled. See here, this 6 minus 34 answer you will get minus 28. And this minus 28 and this plus 28 will get cancelled. So you got your minus 36A plus 9A. Now again here, one number is negative, one number is positive. So 36 minus 9. So you will get how much? 36 minus 9, you have to do 16 minus 9. And here 3 minus 1, 2. Okay, so here minus 27A equals to 0. So A equals to, here you will shift, then you will get 0. So what is the value of A? It is 0.